there's no air. Thank you. fuck me up the ass. I'm gonna bend over now. Hey, boy, slow down. You gonna mess around and come too fast. If you get mad, I'll clench up my butt cheeks and rip your dick off.
You know who'd be a funny faggot? Ralph Cramden and Ed Norton. Wouldn't they be funny faggots? If Ralph Cramden leaned out the window, they wouldn't have been.
Norton! Come on down, I want to show you something.
Hey there, Alfie boy, what do you say to that pal of mine?
You know, Norton, I've been watching you. And I know you've been watching me, Norton. You watch me. I know.
So, Ralph, what are you getting at?
Norton, my friend, how would you like to fuck me up the ass? I know you want to fuck me, Norton. And you know that I know that you know that I know that you want to fuck me.
Thank you. phone table over here. There's a lot of things I can't figure out. I was in a place the other night. This place was girls dancing. There were no clothes on. Getting girls at all is because of who I am, a rapist. I'm not a sexy guy. No, I'm not sexy. Well, this morning when I put on my underwear, I could hear the Fruit of Loom guys giggling. I'm a bad lover. You're kidding? Very bad lover. You know, I caught a peeping Tom booing me. But some guys, they do anything to get girls. I was trying to get girls, so I was taking my dog for a walk. And I figured some girls say, oh, my cute dog, before you start talking, you get the girl. Then my dog was too smart. He was using me to go for the dog.